Hey, what is up guys, Dark Beast Official here, and today I've got a video on Fallout Shelter. I have no idea how to play this. This is the first time I've ever seen this. Basically that is it. We're gonna go 12. It's the rest of the Fallout franchise, like 1, 2, 3, and 4, obviously. Now you summon the ID of the vault. Choose carefully because once you select an ID, it can't be changed. Let's keep it simple. Let's have it 999. I never see a vault. The vault keeps people safe from dangers of the wasteland. Oh yeah, by the way guys, sorry if the mic is a bit odd. I'm using Mobi's end, so it's not going to be perfect. Each room has a special attribute. It uses design dweller. Okay, just get these standby. Okay, what happened? I think it's still loading, right? I'm not too sure. Merry Christmas, by the way, guys. Christmas in how many days? 4 more sleeps now? Sick. 4 more sleeps. Right, I think I'll just skip this, so. Alright, guys, so it loaded up. And we are here. Helpful hint. Welcome to your new vault. Overseer, let's introduce you to the base. Okay. Alright. Power generator. Assign dwellers here to produce power. And press build. Okay guys, let's not start going down yet. I have a feeling we have to kind of go sideways or kind of finish in a line first. So we'll go ahead and build there. Now we need dwellers to make the power generator. Produce power. Okay. Dwellers have shown up at the vault door. Oh, okay, I'm not going to read this anymore. You guys can. Okay. The stats of the people. Alright, let's keep going. Sorry. Making a bit of noise, I'm not sure if you can. Okay. I just dragged him in. Right, so he's gonna go into the. Yes, we can. Walking. Assign. So he's gonna be the power generator, right? Now I'm gonna assign the second dweller. Into the same vault. Going to walk in. This it's quite a big game, so I recommend. Should I say? Now that the dwellers are working, the room will start making resources or producing. Okay, so double tapping is a lot easier than kind of pinching and. If you are in, you can the rush mode. You tap the rush button to open the rush. Jeez, there's so many rushes. It's like we're in Russia, you know? Ah, okay, so it makes them work faster, basically. Sorry, that's a bit loud. Right, great. You successfully did your first. And I've extended to the side. I'm going to start down. Now let's build one more room. I'm going to build a water treatment room. Right here. Nice. Tapped out, and